fighting an intifada. I am being a jihadi. Though I'm worried it might turn out I'm a baddie. I'm a rebel here with ISIS. It turns out they're not as nice as you would think. You saw that video. They do all that stuff and more, I do not kid you. We kill folks in every nation without much discrimination. Are they Shias? Are they Sunnis? We don't care which per-su-asion anyone is. It's as hot as volcanic lava. Yet they make me wear a balaclava. Why'd you ever let me do this? Could be worse, I haven't told them yet I'm Jewish. Take me back. I don't want to go to Iraq. I don't want to be with ISIS. Or are we called ISIL or IS? No one knows which one it is. Take me home. Oh, Muddah, fada, it's bad here. Worse than in Gaza. I don't like being a terrorist. And worst, you can't even get pissed. I thought we'd be liberating. We do more decapitating. Those 70 virgins I was promised don't seem worth the effort if I'm being honest. Wait a minute, there's incoming. US drones are doing bombing. I'm about to be a martyr. Kindly disregard this email, mom and fodder.